contributions, particularly when I went campaigning for Israel. I found that I had the courage to tell people who really were not aware of what Wizo was doing, to tell them why, wherefore, and our achievements. And also, despite the fact that I'm aware that indeed the financial funds for our projects, I must say that I think the camaraderie, the true togetherness, the friendship makes a bronze flow. And it is here that I wish some very, very dear friends who are in this book, many who are in the audience today. And the ultimate award, ladies and gentlemen, go to the president, the chairman, and every executive member of this meeting.